And everything, right, Ruby?
Thank you. We're gathered today to witness and to celebrate the union of two lives, a union based in friendship and respect and love. Before God and these witnesses, we are here to join in marriage Nader Marvi and Rosanna Najib. Who gives this woman to be married to this man?
Her mother and I.
Okay, kiss her goodbye.
She's mine now.
Stand right here. Okay. Hold hands. When I first had the pleasure of meeting Rosanna and Nader, I asked them to do a little writing for me, something I could read from their own hand at this time. Let me read to you first what Rosanna has written. This may come as a surprise, but Nader and I have never been on a relationship fast track. 2 years into our relationship, which Nader repeatedly informed me was his usual relationship expiration, my brother Giovanni decided to plan a Napa birthday weekend. I'm not one for big birthday attention, but I was excited to celebrate our birthdays together, so made plans with him and some friends to spend a weekend in Napa. At the 11th hour, Gio flaked and miraculously got out of the non-refundable hotel reservation too, leaving me with a big birthday celebration with friends solo. Of course, I couldn't cancel, which at this point is all I wanted for my birthday. So the following morning, we went to Napa. A less than enthused attitude mixed with heaps of wine and a dash of food made for an interesting birthday dinner. By the end, a few of us were a tad out of sorts. Let's just say ice was thrown, heels were broken, and a lot of Seinfeld hellos were said. Next morning, as I slowly came to, clips of the previous night projected in flashes on the back of my eyelids. I opened one eye, scoping the room, and there was Nader, awake. My second eye opened and locked with his, holding the covers over half my face to hide my guilty grin. His eyes lit up, and he said, "You are so stupid. And I'm stuck with you." I knew at that moment I'd found someone really special. Stupid was our term of endearment for a long time. Not recommended, but. Over the years, Nader has become my home, my strength, my security. He's warm and gentle in my saddest moments, encouraging and reassuring when I'm insecure. He's tender and patient when I'm vulnerable. Most importantly, he's where my heart is. Nader's name means rare in Farsi, and it couldn't be more fitting. If it had a second meaning, it would be genuine. And that's how I feel about our relationship. The genuine tenderness in Nader's eyes can always erase a bad day. We have a bond I didn't know could exist. I'm so proud of where we are today and feel honored to grow old together. Yes, he is right. He's stuck with me. Well, let's see what Nader has written. When I posted on Craigslist, I never could have imagined I'd meet my future wife. Not a personal ad. She answered an ad for the restaurant I managed. And sitting down to that interview, I first thought, what a pretty face. Then noticed, too, that she got my humor and sarcasm and gave it right back. I noticed quickly her left eyebrow. Her left eyebrow arched to the top of her forehead, and I'd never seen an eyebrow do that, and I couldn't take my eyes off of it. With each word during the interview, her eyebrow went higher and higher. I had to stop the interview because all I could think of was, does the other eyebrow do that? I excused myself and said politely that another manager was going to meet with her. Handing him her resume, I just said, eyebrows. I watched from a distance to see if he had the same response. He did. He couldn't keep a straight face. Well, the interview over, I made a point to walk her out. And as much as I hated to see her go, I loved watching her leave, if you know what I mean. I knew that minute I had to hire her. But I soon left the restaurant. Still, we saw each other when we were out with friends. And the night that I really noticed her was Halloween 2002. She was dressed as a flapper, and I couldn't take my eyes off of her. That night was our first kiss. I've always told Rosanna she kissed me that night, but it's time to come clean. I made the move, and I'm glad I did. After dating 3 months, we had the talk. We met at the Lion Bar, and while talking, she played with a cocktail napkin, making a rose out of it. We decided to go steady, and she gave me the rose. First thing she ever gave me, and there it is. Well, don't cry in it. After a while, I realized I had a connection with her I never had with anyone. I felt she was my best friend, and I could share anything with her without being judged. Not only did she make me laugh, she made me comfortable with myself, which I've never felt in a relationship. Rosanna is such a caring person, especially when it comes to her family. I don't have a lot of family here, and the moment I met Rosanna's mom, brothers, aunts, uncles, nieces, nephews, cousins, and cousins, and cousins, they welcomed me into the family. The only one not so welcoming was her father. I met Tony at his restaurant. We're sitting down to dinner with the family, and before the first course, he asked me what I did for a living, my future plans, and what were my intentions with his daughter.
I felt like I was picking up Rosanna for the prom. While waiting for her to come down the stairs, Dad and I were having the talk while he polished his shotgun. I wasn't scared. I thought, come on, I'm 30. This should have happened to me 15 years ago. I know her family is protective, and maybe it might be Persian. Have something to do with it. But as you can see, Tony and his shotgun didn't stop me. And I'm so grateful to be part of such a wonderful, loving family. Rosanna, I'm a better man with you by my side. You're thoughtful, kind, loyal, and loving. You make me laugh, smile, scream, and cry. But I couldn't ask for anything. I look forward to spending the rest of my life waking up next to you, Rosanna. Let me ask you the question that we're all shivering waiting for you. Yeah. Daughter, will you have Rosanna as your wedded wife to be your friend and companion to love and to cherish? And you promise to give to her your care, loyalty, and respect through all the days of your life. Rosanna, will you have honor as your wedded husband to be your friend and companion, love and charity, and you promise to give to this your care, loyalty, and respect through all the days of your life. Daughter, as you're holding Rosanna's hands in yours, please repeat after me. I take you, Rosanna, as my wife, to share my life and my love, and with all that I have, all that I have. To love, honor, and respect you. For as long as I shall live. I take you not. As my husband.
As my husband.
To share my life and my love.
To share my life and my love.
Is it all that I have?
With all that I am.
With all that I have.
All that I have.
With love, honor, and respect.
To love, honor, and respect you.
For as long. Tokens of their marriage, Nader and Rosanna have chosen these rings. These are the outward symbols of the love which they hold for each other in their hearts. Nader and Rosanna, may these rings always remind you of the promises they've made you today. May they always remind you of the love for each other.
Thank you.
Nader, as you place this ring in Rosanna's hands, please repeat after me. With this ring.
This ring.
I be wed.
I be wed.
And pledge.
And pledge my love.
Rosanna, as you place this ring in Nader's hands.
With this ring.
I be wed. And pledge my love. Let's pray together. Heavenly Father, we thank you for this magnificent love, magnificent because it is given from your hand. We acknowledge that and give you thanks for that right now. But this love is magnificent as well because it derives from the depth of the character. And for that, we give you thanks. We ask now that the relationship of Nader and Rosanna will always give the sure evidence of the commitment of their lives. And we ask, too, that the relationship of Nader and Rosanna will always, somehow, point beyond themselves to you and to your many mercies toward us. Bless this love. God and these witnesses, I pronounce you Nader and Rosanna to be husband and wife.
Thank you. Welcome, guys. Congratulations.
Always on my mind. you were looking about that first dance. You guys ready? Here we go.
Rosanna's dad up here. We're gonna do a little father-daughter dance. Big round of applause, father and daughter, you guys.
Oh!
big guys. We have Nikki. She's got very, very special dedication to Nana and Rosanna.
As the beat hits, jump, jump, jump.